What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another
My name is Jeff.
Reacts. I hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic week so far. I really do. It's Tuesday now. Monday's gone. I guess Tuesday is technically the part two to Monday, isn't it? Not as stressful, but the week is still young. But we can do this together, guys. You, me, we got this. Whatever's going on, brush it off, clear your head, breathe. We got this. Once again, I couldn't find the actual comment, but I believe it was during the live stream. One of you, I think, cautioned to the wind. Correct me if I'm wrong, I'm sorry. You asked for Harry Styles or Dorian. Now, I will be honest here and say that I wasn't much of a One Direction fan back in the day, so to listen to Harry Styles on his own is going to be interesting. I'm open to it. I'm open to any reaction you guys want me to do. I don't particularly know how I'm going to feel about this, but I'm keeping an open mind. You really just wanted me to react to it because you thought it was funny. You didn't exactly say you liked Harry Styles. You just thought it was funny. So let's just see what we're getting ourselves into here. Let's go. Walk in your rainbow paradise. So we are jumping right in. Holy shit. Just right into that. Way to go, Harry, you killed the fan. I get so How lost dare. Inside your eyes. You believe it. You don't have to say love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine. Honey. Walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. Oh, honey. I gotta pause. What the fuck is happening? Now I see what you were gonna talk about. It seemed to be a bit of a humorous video. Like, just there's just random things here and there that just pop out. You're like, what the frick? What am I watching? Not the biggest fan of the music, but like the music video itself so far, just, I'm not gonna lie, that's making me chuckle. I just had to say that real quick. Holy crap. For a second there, I thought he was actually gonna kill that fish. Turns out he actually made it bigger. He took too good a care of it. All right, I'm just gonna keep going. It's the only thing I'll ever do. What? It's the only thing I'll ever do.
Your wonder under summer sky.
You wanna see it? Just gonna. Okay, I just gotta go ahead and ask. Is this a freaking song about adoring a fish? I just wanna honestly ask that. Is this a song about adoring a fish? I sense the humor in it. I'm just honestly. Okay, let's keep going. Walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. It's the only thing I've ever done. Jeez.
Just let me adore you.
I can't with her.
Walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do.
I'm gonna pause over time. What the general fuck is this? Oh my god, how many Hairstyles fans are gonna come after me like, it's really cute what he's doing with that fish. We get that it's not serious, just laugh with, oh my god, I can't. I'm just having fun, what the hell? I really can't tell if he's just that into having a pet fish or if he honestly adores it. I know, I'm probably thinking way too into it. I probably got the gist of it. It's supposed to be funny. He's adoring a fish. I gotcha. I'm just baffled, honestly. I'm laughing, but it's like a... So what exactly, where is this story going to, if I may? Is he actually going to take the fish to where it wants to go? Is he just going to continue to care for it as it grows? How big is it going to get? Oh my god. Okay, let's keep going. I'll do fire for you. Just let me adore you. Burn it. Burn it. I'll do fire for you. Just let me adore you. Burn it. Just let me adore you. That's the only thing I'll ever do. Okay, so that happened. Do I know what I just watched? No. Wait a minute, let me see if I can get the gist of the lyrics. Just let me adore you. Does he have the lyrics in here? Now, let me see what the comments actually say. Oh, here's a comment. Harry, I'm sick of people asking me if my songs are about a boy or a girl. I'm writing a song about a fish. It's not a song about a fish. It's about letting go of someone that you adore and love. They never truly were yours to begin with, and no matter how much you love and would do anything for them, the more you hold them close, the more they hurt. Interesting. Here's another one. No one, absolutely no one, not even a watermelon, Harry, writes love song about a fish. Accurate at this point. Are the lyrics in here? Oh my god, they are. Walk in your rainbow paradise, strawberry lipstick state of mind. I get so lost inside your eyes, would you believe it? You don't have to say you love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine. Honey, I'd walk through fire for you. Just let me adore you. Honey, I'd walk through fire for you. Just let me adore you. It's the only thing I'll ever do. You're a wonder under summer skies. Brown skin and lemon over ice. Would you believe it? You don't have to say you love me. I just want to tell you something. Lately, you've been on my mind. Strictly sounds like a love song. And like that one comment said, like, my precious little battery died. How dare it? I know, right? But I'm just gonna go ahead and finish this vlogger style. Generally speaking, the meaning of the song does sound like he's trying to let go of somebody that he loved and doesn't love him back. But as the music video so perceives, he just seems to adore a fish. So there might be a deeper meaning behind it, or maybe the whole thing is just supposed to be funny. I don't know. Either way, I gotta chuckle out of it for sure. Dude's talking about love with a fish. What are you doing, Harry? Nevertheless, I'll just say I found the song interesting and funny. You guys let me know in the comments what you think, and I'm gonna just let it go from there. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And as always, remember,
my name is Jeff.
Pef Junkies Unite. And I'll see you guys tomorrow as always. Love, peace, and chicken grease.